I'm Steve Frazier, and today I'm going to show you a demo of the Flux CD plugin for Backstage. The Flux CD Backstage plugin empowers teams to manage GitOps workflows directly from Backstage. Flux CD is a GitOps continuous deployment tool that monitors all running applications and compares their current state to their desired state in a Git repository. By integrating the Flux CD plugin into Backstage's developer portal, users gain comprehensive visibility into all FluxCD resources to seamlessly manage their applications across their Kubernetes clusters. This visibility simplifies the DevOps experience as you can view and monitor deployments, versions of components, check their status, and review their most recent updates. Furthermore, this helps keep track of statuses of customizations, Helm resources, and helps ensure resource reconciliation across sources such as Git, Helm, and OCI repository.
So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take you to our components list in Backstage. For those of you that are using components Backstage, you would recognize this view. And then I'm going to go ahead and navigate into the pod info application. Now down below, what's built in our Backstage distribution, we have a deployment. In this case, it is a Helm release. So the Flux plugin shows you the real-time status of the Helm release, as well as the repo that it's configured for, the source. So this would be the chart plus the chart version, the status, when it was last updated. This was last updated about a minute ago. And as well as it gives you the sync button directly in the UI of the Backstage plugin. If you've got Weave GitOps Enterprise or Weave GitOps Open Source, you can also configure the linkage between the two. So I'm going to go ahead and navigate now directly into Weave GitOps. By selecting this link, it then takes me, drills down into the details view of the Weave GitOps UI. From here, we can see additional entities that are included in the installation. This is a Helm release, which is a declarative Helm installation in Flux CD. In this Helm installation, we have a deployment and a service. If I open up the deployment, I can see the details view of this deployment, the events, when it was last upgraded or installed or tested, the graph view of this that would take me all the way from the Helm repository to the Helm release, all the way down to the pods, the dependencies, the raw YAML, and the violations. Now, if we look at the raw YAML, how is this linkage occurring between Weave GitOps and the Backstage plugin? If I scroll down to, if we look at the labels, we can see that there is a backstage.io/Kubernetes ID. This is the name of the component that this Backstage, this Helm release is tagged to, and that's how it gets populated up into the Backstage UI. Now we have done a couple additional things to tag components downstream. We've done a post renderer to apply specific patches to the deployment to get this passed through all the way down to the Backstage UI. So let me go ahead and navigate to the Backstage plugin where we can see this linkage in real time. So if I navigate to the Kubernetes, I can see that we have a one pod running and the linkage goes all the way down to the deployment. We can open up this pod and click on the pod and view the logs all the way down. So this includes your Helm release all the way down, tagging to your pod implementation. So there's one additional new tab that we've configured on our Backstage instance that has the sources. This shows a Helm repository, a Git repository, or an OCI repository. And this has the same information around the name. It has additional details around the Helm repository. What's the provider, the URL, the hash? Is it ready? When it was last updated, as well as the sync. This includes additional deep linkage as well. As I navigate to the Weave GitOps UI, it takes me directly to the source. And this will show me the details view for the source from here. Of course, I can suspend, sync, and explore additional details around this application. And if I navigate back up, we have a few additional configurations, such as the Git repository and the OCI repository. If I select the OCI repository, it will take me all the way to Weave GitOps UI again, and we can have additional information around this. And so the story is here. It takes you from Backstage to Weave GitOps, to the details view, shows you the dependencies, what the events are, when it was last reconciled. You can reconciled from the we've GitOps UI, the Backstage UI, and vice versa. So it really paints the full picture of a developer experience where you're getting all of your entities in a single location.
You can download the Flux plugin today from the Backstage plugin directory or visit us at www.weave.works/assured for more information.